Hello, my dear children. Welcome to our Max class.
Using brackets, Suman bought 6 notebooks from the market and the cost was rupees 10 per notebook. Her sister Sama also bought 7 notebooks of the same type. Find the total money they paid. Okay, here 2 persons are there and one person is buying 6 notebooks and the other person is buying 7 notebooks. And the cost of one notebook per notebook means it is one notebook. The cost is rupees 10. Okay, now find the total money they paid. Okay, this is the question. Okay, so imagine a classroom situation. Okay, here 3 persons are there. Okay, by I am taking some of the names. You can take any of the names. So, 3 persons are there. Okay. And first, the 2 persons are calculating it in a different way. Okay. Before moving on to the sum, you have to remember one thing. That is BODMAS. BODMAS. So, what is this BODMAS? B is for bracket. Okay. O is for off, D is for division, M is for multiplication, okay, A is for addition, and S is for subtraction. Just remember the expansion of that BODMAS, okay. So, keep this in mind. Okay, now 2 persons' name, I'm taking it as Seema and Meera. Okay, 2 persons, both are calculating it in a different way. Okay, so the first person, Seema, she is calculating it as 6 notebook. So, 1 notebook, the cost is 10 rupees. So, 6 into 10 plus 7 into 10. Okay, so as I told, in BODMAS, first you have to, if there is bracket, you will remove the bracket first. Okay, then if you have division sign, you will do that first. But here you have multiplication first. Multiplication, then only you have to, comes addition. So then only you have to add. Okay, so first comes multiplication. So we have to multiply this first. Okay, so 6 into 10 will be 60 plus, okay, 7 into 10 will be 70. Now, after multiplication, one more operation we have, addition. So, we have to perform addition. So, 60 plus 70 will be rupees 130. Clear? Now, Meera is calculating it in another way. What she is doing, first she is adding the number of notebooks. So, the number of notebooks are 6 plus 7 is equal to 13. So, 13 notebooks are there. Okay, so cost of one notebook is 10. So, for 13 notebooks, we have to find. So, 13 into 10 will be rupees 130. So, Meera is calculating this way. But both are arriving at the same answer. Okay, now one more person I told you. One more person is calculating. Okay, the person is Appu. So, he is calculating it as 7, okay, plus 6 into 10. Is calculating this way, 7 notebooks and 6 notebooks and into 10. Okay, now as I told you, in BODMAS multiplication comes first, so we have to multiply this first. Okay, so it is 7 plus 60, okay, is equal to rupees 67. Now Appu is getting the answer as 67. Okay, all the students are confused about which is the correct answer. Okay, so in order to avoid confusion, we are using brackets. So how can we use bracket? Meera did it in the correct way. Okay, so how can we use brackets now? Can I write it as 6 plus 7 in one bracket? Okay, so 6 notebook and 7 notebooks into 10. Okay, so I am using brackets here. So 6 plus 7 is 13. 13 into 10, okay, which is nothing but rupees 130. Okay, so in order to avoid confusion, we are using brackets. Clear, children?